All right, everyone, welcome, welcome. Welcome back to part two. So let's continue on. Oh shit, that's actually pretty cool.
All right, Yuri, I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Sorry, I'm under the weather. Yeah. Ooh. Level up, baby.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor. How did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Okay. Wait. Oh, oh shit!
If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Attention unit. Kidnapping reported. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Sorry about that. Gotta be one of these cars. Safe now.
Let me thought I was getting out of here. Thank you. Those are the guys. Get them.
This ain't your business, Spider-Man. Stand still.
Back your head in.
Hey, Peter.
Glad I stopped that. Could have gotten ugly fast.
That was sweet.
We don't just do this to
some effort, James.
You're okay in my book.
The Spider Man.
That was sweet.
They deserved it.
So great. If I ever see James, I'm giving him an earful.
Right?
What the fuck is going on? Unless.
Spider-Man! You wanna fight? It's your lucky day.
I'm not gonna go out like that!
I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Spider-Man, I was in Times Square during the Fisk assault. Just want to say thank you. Save my life.
Spider-Man's a real deal.
I'm this close to getting my CPA.
That was sweet.
I don't like buying
it. Deserved it.
Dang. That was cool.
That was how we do it.
I'm telling
you're a real hero.
Spider-Man's the
tell everybody hashtag. You're for real.
Thank you.
I'm so scared. Oh, thank you.
I knew that James was a liar.
You're okay, my boy.
Oh, shit.
We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. It says so right on the sign.
Damn.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force.
Fuck.
Better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Wiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
Alright, so...
Still have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Oh, wait. Lots of little stuff. Fuck.
Tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
see.
No. I mean, that's it, right? Oh, wait. Ah, fuck. oh! I'm supposed to do this. My bad. Great, now I have to do that shit again. Alright, cool. Yeah.
Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Okay, what do I... okay, so I have to really just do... Fuck, I'm gonna do this. So I have to do this shit. Okay. How many is this for? That's 8, right? Fuck, no, 8. Hold on. So this would be... Oh, fuck. No, I was on the right. So take 1, 2, and then it comes back to 4. And 4. Oh, I did not do this shit correctly. Oh, this is... Okay, how do I switch? Wait, can I switch with the other ones? Oh, I can't. No, I can't. It needs at least... Well, I don't have 5, though, if I take this out. Wait, what if I take out? Damn, they really know what the fuck they're doing. Unless. I need at least. There we go.
Great. Way more efficient. Probably safer too. really need to get better about organizing our workspace. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
The grant review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
Graduation. It feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
This time, it has to be different. Sorry.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Hold on.
Yes. I guess a few equipment. You're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
This isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged. And I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Me.
Ooh! Whoa, what was that? Yes! Amazing Spider-Man suit!
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Loyal listeners, Rushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my...
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
The police will take it from here. Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference. My injured shoulder eventually healed. Bill took a lot longer to pay. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. An Oscorp visitor badge. The menu for my first... I gotta stop that car.
We'll blow you away!
subscribe service. Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Not how I thought today was gonna go.
Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Careful with my adoring public.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
We're gonna save right here. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy this, hit that thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and yeah, leave a comment down below, share it on social media, and thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.